Hi, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today I'm going to be talking about my favorite diaper bag essentials. These are things that I like to have inside of my diaper bag and on hand at all times. Some of these are really popular and some of these you might not have heard of. So let's get started. So first off, I'll start with the bag. This is a Petunia Pickle Bottom diaper bag. This is part of their Disney collection. I love it because it's a backpack style, which is my favorite. It also comes with the clips, so you can clip it onto your stroller. You can buy the clips separately at the Petunia Pickle Bottom website. They also hold a lot of sales. So if there is a Petunia Pickle Bottom bag that you like, make sure that you are following them and so you can get updates on when they have sales. It also comes with a changing mat. It's super cute. It has a little princess pattern on it. You can see it here, the crowns and things like that, like each little icon for each different princess, like a shell for Ariel and a slipper for Cinderella. So it's just super cute. It's also super easy to wipe down. It folds. It comes with a ton of pockets inside. It comes with a nice big pocket for bottles that you can see here and snacks. It also has front pockets, great for holding lots of little extra things. When I choose a diaper bag, I like to have a diaper bag with a lot of storage. So this is why I always kind of go first with Petunia Pickle Bottom. They are my go-to for diaper bags. They make a really nice diaper bag, super sturdy, very lightweight, really nice straps. They're nice and soft. It has like extra padding over here that you can see. And so that's really nice for support. You can also, of course, adjust it. Comes with a strap here. If you're traveling, you can put it on your on the handle of your suitcase. So that's really nice. Really nice. The zipper handles are super nice. They're not gonna come off. They're like a really pretty blush pink leather. So yeah, you can kind of see the detail here of all the princesses. They have a lot of Disney collaborations. So if you have a boy, they have a Mickey Mouse, and they also have a Winnie the Pooh and lots of really pretty prints. They also, if you're not a Disney fan, they also have more plain ones, more discreet ones. They have nice brown leather ones and black. So check out Petunia Pickle Bottom. Like I said, this is my go-to diaper bag company when I am searching for diaper bags. So that's the diaper bag, Petunia Pickle Bottom. And then these are other essentials that I like to have on hand in my diaper bag. Ubbi makes some really nice accessories. If you're not familiar with the brand Ubbi, they have really cool, clever solutions. This is a on-the-go pacifier holder. What I like about it versus the fabric ones is that you can wash it really well. And it also has two completely different pockets, little spots for pacifiers. So if you keep two clean ones, they're not touching. So if one gets dirty, you can just put it on one side and still have it not touch the clean one on this side. They close really well, has a really nice little strap that you can strap onto your diaper bag. So you always can find your pacifiers easily. Like I said, also you can put it on the stroller. So very nice, made by Ubbi, nice little snaps so you don't have to mess with any zippers or anything. And then also because it's not fabric, you can sanitize it. So that's why I went with this one. I think it comes in different colors. You can find them on Amazon. It is a very nice baby shower gift. It is also a great little just something to bring to a mom who maybe is having a second baby or something like that. It's a nice little inexpensive gift to give. We also have another Ubbi item, and this is for bags for diapers. This is a great thing to have if you're out and about and you change a diaper and you don't know where to, you know, you don't have a garbage can nearby, or you change them in your car like I often do. This is a Ubbi on-the-go bag dispenser. Comes with two rolls. I believe it's under $5. So another great gift to give if you're going to a baby shower. It also has some of them, I don't like the way they dispense, but this one dispenses really well. It also comes in other colors. I chose the green because it complements the Petunia Princess diaper bag really well. So this is Ubbi on the go. It comes with 24 bags. It also has a lavender scent, which is really subtle and nice. I love anything lavender scented, so I really enjoy that scent. And then for baby wipes, I have tried every wipe container out there. I still prefer the original Skip Hop. I like it for several reasons. I like it because it has a strap, so you can strap it to several things, your stroller, you can just grab it on the go. It's also easy to pull out of your diaper bag. It comes in great colors, but it dispenses the wipes really well. That's very important to me. It also holds a lot of wipes, and it doesn't, once you snap it in, it will stay closed. So not all diaper wipe containers, portable containers, are made equal. This is by far my favorite. It's also a great gift. It's under $10. You can get it on Amazon. I chose the pink because it goes really well with the Petunia Pickle bottom bag, but you can get it in black and blue and gray, I believe. So just depends what they have in stock. Another great on-the-go diaper bag item is this diaper rash cream applicator. The reason that I went with this one is because it comes with a carry case, and I feel like if you don't have the carry case, when you use it, you're left with a mess. You have to clean it, so it just kind of like is useless to have. With this one, you can put it back in the case and throw it back in your diaper bag, so your diaper bag stays clean. You're not spreading rash cream all over. So this is the diaper rash applicator. Love this. Like I said, it's a dollar more with the case, but totally worth it to have that case. When it comes, okay, so then back to pacifiers. I really like these pacifier wipes made by Arm & Hammer. They have Arm & Hammer like baking soda. They're all natural. It's a little small pack, and this is to clean pacifiers. If your baby uses a pacifier, you already know you're always cleaning these things. This is great for on the go. If you don't have access to a sink, you can just keep your pacifiers nice and clean and sanitized with these wipes. I believe 36 come in this pack. They're just nice and small, made, you know, or you can clean like a sippy cup nipple, or you can clean the bottle. It's just great to have something like this. If your baby drops their sippy cup or anything like that, this is safe for them to put their mouth on. So nice little wipes, keeps everything nice and clean, which is so important nowadays with everything going on. I also like to keep a teething toy in the diaper bag. I like these silicone ones that you can get on Amazon. They're great because they're easy to clean and they don't weigh a lot, so you can just throw them in there. It doesn't create a lot of extra weight. This one's nice and flexible. They can put their little hands through it, and then you can also strap them to your stroller if you need to. So I got these on Amazon. You can get like a 5-pack for $10. So they're very inexpensive. Keep one in the car, your diaper bag, home, etc. And then as far as diapers go, I like to use Huggies movers once they start rolling over. This is a great diaper, keeps them nice and dry. And then for overnight, I do like to add a Sposie booster pad. I keep Sposie booster pads in my diaper bag just because I feel like if I'm going on a long car ride, or if I'm going into a situation where it's going to be harder to change them, Sposie doubles the life of their diaper. So it's really nice to keep your baby dry. Sposie booster pads, if you've never heard of these, they go inside of your baby's diaper, and it essentially turns any diaper into an overnight diaper. So invented by a dad, it's a great mom hack. It's my favorite mom hack to keep your baby nice and dry. So Sposie booster pads, they do come in different sizes. 4 to 6 is the most popular size. This is where you want to start. So you can just keep a few in your diaper bag. That way, if you're going to be out a little bit later, or if you are running out of diapers, you already know they're going to be nice and protected while you're out. The other thing I like to keep in my diaper bag is snacks. Snacks are a great way to keep babies distracted. It's a nice way if you're running, if you're running a little late on feeding them, it's a great thing to always have handy. I like puffs. They're easy. It keeps them distracted. If you're out, you can just give them a few and they will be happy and entertained. I still like the old-fashioned Gerber ones as far as taste goes. I feel like this is the one that most babies like. So the apple strawberry is really good. So this is what we have, and then you can just put them in the Petunia Pickle bottom bag. Does come with a side pocket that they fit in perfectly into. So these are my favorite diaper bag hacks. Make sure you subscribe and follow us for lots of videos like this, where we go over and we show you lots of great products for moms. So thank you, like and subscribe.